I wish the camera could show you how big Camelback Mountain behind me really is. Mountains are huge, they are grand, and they are used in scripture as an image of something enormous. And yet, in Isaiah we read, even if the mountains were shaken and the hills were removed, my love would not be shaken. God's love is so much grander, so much larger than the mountains. God loves you. Have a blessed Lent.